Ow. Action one, be sure.
Be safe, champ. Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Welcome home, Ashenmore. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then touch take not.
Let these souls be drawn from their essence, manifestations of disparity.
Well, Ashen One.
Ah, well, how may I...
I will impart pyro. But first, you'll need a flame. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become my pupil. I know, but such is the way of the world. Respect your elders and so on. And pyromancy, of course, is no exception. Oh, we'll need a pyromancy tome to learn more advanced pyromancies. Though unorthodox, that would be the most expedient way to make progress. If this were the Great Swamp and you had the luxury of time, we could have trained you the hard way. To learn pyromancies, you must vow to become Pino and Py- Do not be gone for long.
Yeah!
well met, Ashen. How may I... Ashen One, if my wares bring me umbral ash, with ash I'll fashion new wares. Is it not our sorry fate? Ashen One, be sure.
Goodbye. And
there you are. Do not be gone for long.
fret not, for I am. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
One, be sure to bring more soul